One reason I've returned so frequently to the Interlochen Arts Academy is because to me it's a second home. My parents and my sisters aren't there, but everything else I love in life is there. I wanted to go to the Arts Academy because I wanted to be around other people who loved music as much as I did. And when I got there, I was astonished by the community of creative students and creative teachers who encouraged everybody to think out of the box and to do things differently and to explore aspects of their own creativity that they hadn't thought of before.